I think that we can sit on the start line knowing that we've done the Spraklen program, which I'm sure is a lot of people have heard about, maybe not done, but they've heard about it, and we can have faith that the work has been done, and therefore, all things being equal, we can take that third five and trust that we can push through it. It's the well-known, hardest, most mentally challenging part of the race, and I think that we can know that we've got the weapons in the back. You know that you can go out there and all you have to do is your best. You and your partner have to be on the same page, you have to do your best, but you know that you've been guided there by someone that you trust completely. He's prepared you, he's given you all the amount of, like, the right amount of work, the right kind of work, and he's created a team atmosphere that when you see the men's eight coming down first in their heat, you think, I can do that. Or, you know, you see a men's pair race the day before you and they're doing well and you think, I can do that because we've all done the work. And I think he creates that for us.